stage. See if you can make it to the end of that ditch. When we start firing, cut over to those bushes fast. See if you can get a shot at them with a grenade.
Okay.
All right, pass the word. When I start firing, everybody open up. Give cover to Cage.
Push out that barn.
Baby.
Yeah, we got the machine gun nest. Roger. Out.
We got to eat where
it's a dead woman out by the well. Probably his mother.
You spot any Germans?
No, nothing.
Did we kill her, the mother?
No, it was a mortar shell. Probably happened last night.
Krauts. All right, now pay attention to this now, huh?
We're gonna have to get out of here on the double.
Our own lines are advancing. Artillery's gonna get cover in 2 hours and 40 minutes. That means we have to get back across that river or else we'll be caught in our own fire. You get that now? All right, get ready.
Doc, you better take him, cause... Babes is more my style.
What do you think you're doing, Kirby?
Are we gonna take him with us?
Well, we can. He'll slow us up.
Well, he weighs hardly nothing. I can carry him, Sarge.
What happens if we run into a crowd patrol or a sniper? He'll be safer here.
You can't leave a baby alone, Sarge. He's gotta be fed. He's gotta be taken care of.
We'll send somebody back for him. The first civilian we find.
We can go all the way back, Sarge, and not see a civilian.
Yeah, I mean, from what we've seen around here, they're pretty scarce.
The baby stays. Put him back, Doc.
But Sarge, I almost killed that kid, only we both got lucky. Now you're asking us to...
I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. Now put him back. Go on, pick up your gear. I said pick up your gear.
Ain't right.
Yeah.
It's a civilian problem. We're supposed to keep our nose out of civilian business.
Well, if a civilian's too little to think for himself, he shouldn't be classified as a civilian.
Well, he ain't a GI either. You won't find him in any field manual, so you just ignore him.
I keep telling myself it's a sergeant's problem. Doesn't help me forget it either.
All right, hold it.
Back! Yes, sir, never forget it. Sergeant's first responsibility is to his men. You always go strictly by the book if you want to get ahead in this man's army.
There's a convent about 2 miles east of here. It's a little out of our way, but not enough to hurt. Doc? Little John? Go get the baby.
Hey!
Go ahead, Sarge.
Hey, Sarge, can I go?
Shut up, Kirby.
Sergeant's right. You never know when to quit.
Thank you.
How you doing, Doc?
Fine, just fine.
Well, we'll take a break here, give your arms a rest.
I'm not tired.
Your arm can all use it. All right, go on and take a smoke. Go ahead.
Come on, put it down. Put it down. Put it down. Put it down. Hey, look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Hey, how old are you?
Enjoy your free ride, huh?
Hey, look at it. How old are you, Tiger? Huh?
Sweetheart.
You know how to grab a finger like
oh, that?
No,
don't hurt.
I'm going to hurt.
Oh, beautiful.
You get some room to breathe.
Look at all my fingers. Look at all of
them.
Look, 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 look.
Bunch of handicaps.
It's a tree.
Yeah.
Look, look, look. Oh, my God. Look at those blue eyes.
Beautiful.
I don't
think we're getting through to it.
Yeah.
Talking to him.
Hey, Cage, you know any French baby talk?
Well, Billy, it's the same thing in any language, you know.
Hey, sing him a song, Cage. Come on, sing.
Yeah,
come on,
yeah.
Cage, sing him a song.
Hey. Au clair de la lune, mon ami Pierrot, prête-moi ta
plume. He's flat. I don't care what language he's singing.
Écrire un mot. Ma chandelle est morte. Je n'ai plus de feu. Prête-moi ta plume pour écrire un mot. Ouvre-moi ta porte, car je n'ai plus de feu.
Hey, he likes it.
Come on.
Hey,
come on,
you know something? Great. He looks just like Churchill.
Yeah, yeah.
Most fat babies do.
No, I mean, you put a cigar in his mouth, he looks just like you.
Hey, he likes the joke.
He's laughing. He likes the joke. He likes the joke for my song.
All right, let's go.
Hey, give me the baby. I'll spell you off a
while. Wait a minute. I found him. I'm going to carry him.
No, no. Let me carry him. Let me carry him.
Wait a minute. I found him. I'm going to carry him.
Come on.
All right, knock it off. Nobody but Doc carries that baby.
Yeah, but Sarge, if we help the Doc, maybe we can make him a better time.
Look, you all wanted to be an escort, right? So remember, we're behind enemy lines. If we run into a German patrol, we're going to need every gun we have. Nobody but Doc carries that baby. Any questions?
Well, he's right. I mean, the sergeant's got a point.
I don't care if you think I got a point or not. That's an order. All I want to do is to get this baby to a convent, get out of this area, back to our own platoon before our own artillery opens up on us. Now move out. Convent should be just on the other side of that hill. Cage.
Ah.
You and I will take a look, see if there are any Germans. The rest of you stay here. Brockmeyer.
Yep.
Keep an eye on that road. Convent.
I'll carry his spare.
Hey, everything's okay, kid. Nuns are gonna take care of you.
I think he's hungry.
Feed him at the convent.
Yeah, I hope they got some milk.
They'll have something for him. He'll be okay.
Yeah, have him made. Hey, look. See, kid? All your troubles are over.
No crowds, huh, Sarge?
No convent. Bombed out.
What do we do now?
Well, we'll find another convent. Or a farm, or...
What's the matter, Kirby? You run out of ideas? That baby would have been a lot safer back at that barn. All we've done is to loss him and ourselves up.
But, Sarge, we couldn't...
Hey, you just shut up! You did a little talking, now you listen to me. All those wisecracks about going by the book, what do you think the book is for? It's to protect wise guys like you. And guys like me who let themselves get talked right out of it. All right. Our orders are to get out of this area in 2 hours and 40 minutes and not to engage the enemy while we're doing it. Now move out!
Hey, Sarge!
Crowd patrol coming right down the road. Flat now.
Must be a dozen at least.
Why don't we take them, Sarge? It'd be like setting ducks.
This is liable to be a company behind that patrol. And we'd be the ducks.
Keep them quiet.
The sergeant has permission to pick some apples.
Wie denkst du, der Verlauf gerne? Wie denkst du, der Neues, was er
bird? Ich habe wunderschöne Äpfel gesehen da drüben.
Oh, he wants the apples on this side.
Ich hole dich.
Sarge, wir haben keine Zeit mehr. Wir müssen die Wagen voll an den Treffen. Alles antreten! Antreten, Maus! Beeil euch! Ach, schnell! Vorwärts, marsch!
He's not breathing. He's dead.
Getting anything, Doc.
Hey, look, Herbie.
Yeah.
Okay. Take the baby, huh?
Here, come here.
Doc, give me a pat.
Watch his head. Watch his head.
Come on.
Hey,
boy,
come on.
Good boy. You're going to be okay. You're going to be fine.
Yeah. What are you looking for, Sarge?
Everything's
transportation.
Okay.
We'd get lucky and find something standing for a change.
Well, at least there are no Germans in there.
Hey, fresh milk. Strawback, hold it!
Won't take long, Sarge. Cap for the baby!
Strawback!
Strawback ought to know it's a favorite crowd trick to go mine a field and bait it with a cow.
Strawback was a great one for milk. He never got enough.
Yeah, Sarge, I mean, he would have gone after that cow even if the baby wasn't with us.
That's right. No, old Strawback would never pass up a chance like that anyway.
If we didn't have that baby, we wouldn't be here in the first place. Strawback would have never seen that cow. Germans may have heard that mine, maybe more of them around. Brockmeyer, let's recon, huh?
Is that okay?
Yes.
Here, Doc, take him.
Hey, Cage?
Yeah.
See if you can wash this out. I got an eyedropper or something in my bag we can use for a nipple. Give him a little water, maybe that'll keep it quiet.
Okay. Hey, Kirby, pump it for me. I gotta wash this.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
The door blew out and the clothes stayed put. How about that?
I saw things like this happen in a cyclone once.
Hey, Cage!
Yeah, Billy?
I don't see how they wear these things. They must kill your feet.
If you start when you're a kid, I guess they don't know any different.
Hey, look what I found. I can fix this up good.
Forget it. Remember the last time you picked up a bike?
Yeah. Well, at least when the owner comes back, he'll have transportation.
Yeah. That should give him a real lift.
Hey, Billy.
Here's the other shoe you wanted.
Oh, no thanks. I got enough junk.
There's a bowl, Doc.
Thanks, Paige. How is he?
Fine, just fine.
That's good.
Listen, the kid needs milk, right? Now, I know a way to get to that cow.
If we step a toe in that field, the sarge will blow his stack.
Ah. Yeah, I mean, what if we step on a mine?
Then he can chew me out all he wants to, because I ain't going to be around to hear it. Now, how about you, Cage? You with me?
Kid's got to eat.
Okay. Now, Billy, you want to tag along?
Okay, but remember, I told you.
All right, you told me. Now, let's go.
Take it out slowly.
Pin.
Fresh as it comes.
It sure is.
Keep it up, little Johnny. Get promoted, boy. I know a lot of coffee.
Well, there, Tiger. It'll be coming soon.
Hey, look at that. Hey, look at that.
That's the way.
Hey, that kid can drink more milk than I can cognac.
That's not saying much.
Get out of here.
Hey, it's my time to burp and laugh. That was a good idea, that cow, you know?
Right, who got that cow?
Sarge, you wouldn't believe it. That cow pulled up a stake, just walked right through that field, and nobody hit us.
You guys are really asking for it, huh? All trying to be heroes. Let's get moving.
Hey, wait a minute. It's a locket.
Hey, open it up and see if there's a clue inside. What is it?
His old man's a crowd. I mean, take a look here. The kid's a spitting image of his old man. I mean, you talk about being had, the kid's a crowd.
Before, you thought he looked like Winston Churchill.
Let me see it. What does that say?
It says, to Renee, with love from your Ludwig.
I'll go ahead and say it, Sarge. I guess you're entitled.
Say what?
I mean, a crowd father and a collaborationist mother. We lost ourselves up for that.
I thought we lost ourselves up because of a baby.
Yeah, but we didn't figure...
All right, so the baby's not from pure, loyal, allied stock. So what? Nothing's changed. That baby may still get us all killed. Time's running out. Pick up your gear. Let's get out of here. Doc.
I'll help you, Doc.
Home stretch is just over that hill and across the river. There's supposed to be a bridge.
Well, maybe it's still there. Time for a change of luck.
All right, the rest of you wait here. Cage, let's take a look. Takes care of the bridge.
Oh, why don't we try somewhere else?
Not with the baby. This river runs deep and rapid every place but here. That's why the Germans picked this spot for the pontoon bridge.
What do we do now?
I don't know. Take a look along this river. Maybe we can find some place we can get across.
Nelson is scouting the river south of here, looking for a spot they can cross with the baby.
Saunders didn't sound too hopeful. We're stuck.
Oh, no, we're not. Listen, remember the old farmhouse and the bicycle and the old clothes?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, it's a way for me and the baby to cross the bridge.
I don't follow.
Look, I just saw a French farmer crossing the bridge. The crosser didn't go right through. They didn't even ask for his ID card.
You're crazy. If you get caught wearing civilian clothes, you get shot.
I won't get caught.
Yeah, but the sergeant says you only got 30 minutes left before the artillery opens up.
Look, I'll be back in 30 minutes. Give me the baby. Come on, Doc, give me the lead.
Come on, I tell you it'll work.
Herr, ich bin schon durstig. Wie willst du deine Milch haben? Süß oder sauer?
Mit Zucker, wenn möglich, mit Zucker.
Süß oder sauer?
Wenn möglich mit Zucker.
Meinst du, dass die französische Milch genauso gut ist wie die deutsche?
Das glaube ich nicht, aber besser wie gar nichts. Geh.
It's a dumb move. Just plain stupid. We got 10 minutes to get out of here. How long has Cage been gone?
20 minutes.
All right, we get out of here. Move. Move.
Gib meiner Mutter zu Hause.
Bei dieser Hitze Milch ist das Beste.
Wirklich. Norbert, wir müssen gehen. Es wird spät, wir müssen den Leutnant die Meldung überbringen.
Der Leutnant, der kann mich gerne haben. Ich raste mich hier etwas aus.
So spät, wir können das nicht machen.
Take off your pads. Drop my... Cover up that radio. Let's go, Kirby.
weiß, ob ich morgen noch am Leben bin.
Das kann jeder sagen. Komm jetzt mit.
Aber komm gar nicht in Frage. Geh, geh.
Gut, dann bleibst du hier und ich gehe alleine.
Na ja, dann bleib ich hier.
Bleib hier.
Die Ruhe kann mir gut tun.
Shove off.
Can't we wait a couple more minutes, Sarge?
There are no more minutes left. Let's go.
Sarge, he's here.
Ein Moment, wohin gehen Sie?
Huh? Où allez-vous?
Oh,
c'est mon fils, il est malade. Je l'arrête de faire un homme pour dans 20.
Ach, Menschenskind, was ist denn schon?
Er sagt, er muss das Kind zu seiner Großmutter bringen.
Los, geh schon.
Eh bien, allez-y.
Merci. He made it, Sarge.
Une cigarette?
Cigarette? Oui, oui, une cigarette. J'en avais.
Ah, voilà.
Et voilà. Ah.
Au revoir, monsieur.
Au revoir.
Grab the kid.
How are you, big fella?
Yes, I'm sure you put on, Kate.
Here's your hat.
We'll shoot close on the bridge. All right, we'll talk about it later. We're running out of time. Move out. Go on, Doc, move out. Go on, move out.
Move out. Let's go. Move out.
Thank you.
Sergeant. What about the hand?
Okay. Let's move.
That kid would have got it if...
I said let's move.
Sarge, a convent can't turn down a baby, can it?
I don't know.
Listen, we might just turn down this convent.
Et voilà, ma sœur. Je vais leur annoncer la bonne nouvelle.
C'est bon.
Et merci beaucoup.
Oh, je vous en prie.
Merci.
Okay, they'll take the baby.
They got a lot of babies in there. They'll take good care of him.
What are you waiting for? Take him in.
Tranquille, monsieur. On en prendra bien soin de votre fille.
I know you will.